guys, welcome to my Thai channel. And today I am going to teach you about the basic words that you should know before you come to Thailand. The first word is pharang. Pharang means guava, which is the fruit, but this word is actually has another meaning, which means the foreigner that come from either European country or American or anything that does any people that doesn't look like Asian, so they call you guys pharang. So I just want to let you know this because maybe you walk past somebody and somebody say this, so it's good to know. Okay, the next word is yes in Thai is chai. Chai. No is mai. Mai. The next one is that's all right, which is mai pen rai. Mai pen rai. Thank you. ขอบคุณ. ขอบคุณ. Or if somebody wants to say thank you, but in informal way, you can say ขอบใจ. ขอบใจ. And next one is sorry. Sorry is ขอโทษ. ขอโทษ.And the next word is hello. You can say สวัสดี. สวัสดี. How are you? สบายดีไหม? สบายดีไหม? Good luck. โชคดี. โชคดี. Okay.That's all for today. So if you guys have any question or you want to learn anything more in Thai, you can just comment below and be sure to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.